heard the story, a little fame and lesser glory, the night the keeper of the inn, the little town of Bethlehem, encountered Joseph and his Mary, about to birth the Savior of the world. Said, go and see who's knocking. He ran down to the gate, unlocked it. The moment he heard Mary's cry, he couldn't look them in the eye. Denied them in, went back to bed. When his wife asked who was there, he said, I don't know. Just a girl, just a couple of gypsies begging at the door. Told him we don't have room for any more, and closed the door. It was just a girl. He tried to sleep but wasn't able. He snuck out to the dirty stable the two had found for covering, and laid her in her suffering. The keeper knelt outside the barn, and in the light of that great star, he prayed, what have I done? He's just a babe, just a minute old there trembling in the hay. I could have found the room for them to stay. I'm so ashamed. He's just a babe. There was no crown. The shepherd stood on a royal ground. The keeper wept for what he'd done. He turned away God's own son. Just a king, just a million angels crowding in the sea. Jesus there among humanity. Just a babe, just a minute old there trembling in the hay, staring at his mother in the face. She's just a girl, just a girl. Does she even know that she just changed the world? She even know that he will save the world? Does Mary know that he will save the world? Just a girl, just a girl. She's just a girl.